Josh Tibben made the call. Taylor Jenkins having a heated conversation with him. Let's see if they challenge that.
Well, this is really a tough play right there. Now, you're going to get him with the hip. That would be the only place that the contact could have been called for. I think what Coach Jenkins is yelling about is...
I'm just going to tee it up. You're just going to tell him to foul.
That's right. Well, you know that was going to happen. Because he's so incensed. Because once they look up at the replay up on top, there was no contact with the hands or the shoulder. But from the one angle we had, maybe a hip. I don't know. I can't sit right there. See, now, depending upon which referee made that call, he had to have a better angle.
So it's an opportunity at a four-point possession, just as you got back to within nine with Mitchell fouled on the three. And then the technical call, there is a little bit of contact there.
Yeah,
he did get out of the way, though. He wasn't in the landing space on the way down to Donovan Mitchell.
In a play that close, it depends upon